You see, we have artisans build these from the ground up. Because whenever you build top down, there seems to be some architectural problems. So we've used the latest in bricking technology in order to create these walls.
Okay. I don't think I've been here in quite some time. I haven't been here since 91, when I had my second child, but there's a lot of different kinds of trees here.
Are you man enough for college? You can check it out in the Man Student Center, where the gladiators train!
That's where I belong.
You're not an angel.
Where do you belong?
In the Angel of the Hall. See, look.
I don't know if they're supposed to be up there.
Go all the way. All the way.
I'll... Security guy comes around. What are you doing? She sounds like she's being killed.
Look, you can see everything.
I think she's frozen. If you don't know, that wailing is Alexis. She's king of the mountain. That looks very... Did she just hawk a loogie?
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh boy.
That's a real lady right there. You should be the...
Struggles, but
praise you, still I praise you, Lord.
Stop believing.
Question. Name the two most abundant components of air. Consider the line y equals 2x plus 3 and also the line perpendicular to it. What is the product of their slopes? The eukaryotes, cilia, and flagella are both composed of what cytoskeleton element?
Okay, fun, okay, random thing. I'm the math and science coach.
You're supposed to twist.
Yeah.
My strategy for the team is follow it guaranteed to win. If for every question, they answer it first and correctly before the other team, they're guaranteed to win. A couple of the questions, they didn't follow my strategy, and I was like, dude, come on.
Look, I won't do it very hard.
Yeah, I understand.
Valerie's about to serve. Mid-Atlantic's winning, but I don't know the score. Come on, Val, suck it in the ball and send it over net. And yeah. Woo! Go, Valerie! This is the second game. Valerie's second serve. She started again because we won.
Difference. Shutting up till it's over. Raise your hands and shout if you're with me.